Mrs. Combs and Mrs. Benjamin. What do you think you're going to do at school?
My backpack.
Take your backpack. Cool. Okay, let's get to school. Okay.
Let it go. Let it roll right off your shoulders.
Safe and sound. Everybody's doing good. And she likes to do that hand, huh?
Here she goes, she's a cruiser.
Come on. Daddy.
Hey. Go to daddy, walk to daddy.
There he is.
Sunday morning, there is one son came up and talked. Out of age came a tiny and a very hungry caterpillar.
What are you doing, Olivia?
I'm decorating cookies.
Olivia, who are you?
I'm the Statue of Liberty.
And why in the world are you the Statue of Liberty?
Because Halloween.
Well, why did you want to die? Why did you choose the Statue of Liberty?
Because I've been there a million times.
Okay, let's come. Do you ever want to live on a farm, little girl?
Maybe, but I like horses.
You like horses?
I want to stay in a house, but I love horses. I want all of them.
You
class. Knew it all already, there was nothing to learn. We were striking matches just to watch them burn. Listen to our music just a little too loud. We were hanging in there with the outcast crowd. Head to the rapids with some discount beer. It was a long train trestle, but we had no fear. T-shirts and our typically bad attitude. Had no excuses for the things that we've done. We were brave, we were crazy, we were mostly young. Young. Talked a good game when we were out with the guys, but in the back seat we were awkward and shy. Girls were a mystery that we couldn't explain, and I guess there are some things that are never gonna change. Man, I don't know where the time goes, but it sure goes fast. Just like that, we were wannabe rebels that didn't have a clue, and our rock and roll t-shirts and our typically bad attitude.
Once upon a younger year, when all our shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me. Can't put out, carve your name into those shining stars. He said go venture far beyond the shores, don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day,
no, right
on time, and check your hips up tight till we go. It's tricky to rock on, rock to rock on, rock. That's right, on time is tricky. It's tricky, 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 tricky.
Say goodbye. Are you fierce?
I'm fierce.
You made it. Congratulations.
Hey, Liv, what a wonderful job. We're so proud of you. Congrats.
Go Cats.
Go Cats.
Hey, Olivia. Go Cats.
Go Cats.
Go UK. Nah.
Boiler up.
Congrats, Olivia. Can't wait for you to go to UK. Go Cats.
Hi, Olivia. Congratulations on graduating from high school. Ollie and I and Luke and Nelly and everyone else want to congratulate you and wish you good luck in the future and have fun in Kentucky. And I just have a hard time saying anything but go blue.
Hey, Liv. Uncle Tom and I have a little bit of a tough time cheering for Kentucky, being purple aces and all. But, yeah. But we did want to say that we can cheer for you. So we're going to say, go Liv.
We love you, Big O. Wishing the best for you. But never for that scumbag Kentucky team.
Sorry about that, but we love you, Liv. Congratulations. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Congratulations, Olivia. It took you 12 years, but you finally did it.
Congratulations, Olivia.
Congrats. Oh, she said that.
C-A-T-S.
No.
No.
Go Cats! I'm going to miss you so much. I know you're going to do great things at UK.
Hey Olivia, I just want to say that I love you and I appreciate you and I thank you so much for all your hard work over the past 4 years. I'm really going to miss you. I hope you have an amazing time at the University of Kentucky. Don't forget to come visit and go Dawgs!
Hi Liv! You did it! Congratulations! What an impressive achievement. And this card for a major celebration.
Even though your graduation is going to look different, your achievement is still the same, and we couldn't be happier for you.
Best of luck going forward at the University of Kentucky, and we wish you nothing but success.
Hey, Olivia.
Congratulations.
Go Cats!
Congrats, Olivia. Go Cats.
Congrats on your graduation and good luck at school. Go Cats!
Go Cats!
Congratulations, Olivia. Go Cats!
Hi, Olivia. It's Miss Jan.
Hi, Olivia. It's Mr. Jack.
And we're here to say we're so proud of you and we want to know you to know that we want the best for you as you go off to college. We're proud of who you become. You're a beautiful young lady.
And congratulations on your graduation. And you have a wonderful next 4 years. Remember, the new slogan is Go Cats!
Go Cats!
Bye!
Bye!
Congrats, Liv!
Congrats, Liv! Go Cats!
Dawgs and Cats!
Go Cats! Congratulations, Olivia!
Way to go!
Way to go!
Hi, Olivia! It's Care and Mr. Paul.
Hi, Olivia!
Just saying hello and to welcome you into the real world of being an adult. 2020's been a hard year, but we all love you and looking forward to seeing you this summer. And yes, that's our cuckoo clock. Sorry. Livia, best of luck in the future and
go Cats!
Hi, Olivia. It's Care. It's just like the good old days in Rockton. It's the weekend and time for coffee and makeup with Care. Time to do my makeup and set my hair. Livia, best of luck and we sure do miss you. Love, Care.
Hey Olivia, Mr. Paul here. Just wanted to tell you congratulations and good luck. And in the days of Rockton, just let's go wake Jeff.
Hey Olivia, it's Jeff and Megan and baby Leo. Just wanted to say congratulations and go Cats.
Go Cats.
Happy graduation, Olivia. Love, Grandma. Go Cats.
Yeah, how about a smile?
Hey Liv, congrats on completing one of the greatest accomplishments in your academic career. To make friends in college, you need to go to parties. Like, a lot. I mean, there are many, many tests, but there are only a few parties that you'll find really great friends and hopefully a really great guy. So don't be afraid to go and party. It means you don't have to drink, but just don't be afraid to go. That's honestly the only thing I can say right now. Go Wildcats, I guess.
Hey, Liv. I just want to say congrats on graduating from high school. I cannot believe that it's been 4 years, because it seems like just yesterday you were so excited and nervous to start going to Northside, and now here you are. You went all 4 years there. You had a great time. You enjoyed every moment of it, and now you're done, and you're about to start a whole new journey going to the University of Kentucky. And, you know, I also just want to say that I am so incredibly proud of you. You have handled this whole quarantine, losing out on the last few months of your senior year, better than I ever could, honestly, and most people too. And, you know, you are so mature, and you are definitely wise beyond your years. And, you know, even though I know I'm not the wise sister you are, I will give you some pieces of advice. So here's some college pieces of advice. The first one is enjoy every minute of it, because it goes by fast. It goes by even faster than high school, so don't blank. Don't forget not to procrastinate, get your stuff done on time, because it makes it a whole lot worse if you wait till the last minute to do something. Don't forget to have fun and enjoy it, because you're gonna meet so many great people, and some of your best friends are going to be some of the people you meet during college. And you know, don't forget to enjoy it, have fun, you know. Remember, there's no laws when you're drinking claws. That's a big one, that's a big rule that you should never forget. And you know, like, I just know you're gonna have such a great time at the University of Kentucky, even though you decide to go there and not Kennesaw. It's fine, I forgive you. But you know, I just wanna say that I love you so much, and that you're my best friend in the whole world. And even though you're gonna be 5 hours from me, don't think that I'm not going to be driving 5 hours to come hang out with you on the weekends. Not every weekend, but I will be driving up there to see you, and I hope that you will be driving down to see me. And I will also be FaceTiming you all the time and calling you. So be prepared, you're not allowed to block my number. So there's that. But I just love you so much, and this hurts me incredibly much to say it, but I guess go Cats.
Hey Liv, congratulations on your graduation. You've closed that chapter. I'm looking forward to a great new opportunity up at UK. Wish you all the best. We're seriously proud of you. Love you bunches. Go Cats.
Hey Liv, first of all, I want to say you make me very proud. Couldn't ask for a kid who has helped me out more in these last few years, especially the last couple of them or so when we've had to be alone, and you've been right there with me doing all the things we need to do, getting ready for this big exciting move to the land of the Wildcats. And just wanted to tell you I'm proud of you. I'm proud of how hard you worked in school. I'm proud of how hard you work on the soccer field and everything you do. And I'm also proud of the fact you put up with your dear old mom being at your school all the time. Pretty much throughout your entire career, I've either taught at the school or subbed at the school or volunteered or did something. I guess I won't do that at UK. Maybe. Anyway, love you, and just wanna say, I'm gonna say it, can't believe it, but I'm gonna say, go Cats! So you seriously didn't think I was gonna let this go and not kind of rub it in your face that my college beat your college. The ultimately great Wildcats were beat by the University of Evansville Purple Aces. Yes, Purple Pride. Thank you very much. And pretty darn proud of my team. I remember we watched the game and I said, I just want us to not be killed. And, you know, but hey, as I said, we got our 15 minutes of fame and that's all we'll take. Anyway, hard for this Indiana girl being raised her whole life to not like to even think about those Wildcats and the Cats and Rupp Arena and all that stuff. And I can't believe that I'm actually kind of excited, and I cannot wait to go to Rupp Arena. You know what I think it is? This basketball girl is back in the land where basketball matters. Sorry, I know you love soccer, but basketball is going to be something you're going to be watching. Can't wait.
to go down this road with you, but when they play Evansville again, I'll be wearing the shirt. Love you very, very much. Go Aces, and yes, go Cats. Love you. Bye-bye.
So, Dixie, what do you think about this? What do you think about this? Are you going to say go Cats? Probably not. No, no, no. Yeah, no, 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 no. In the words of Livy, no, no, no. Ooh, yes.